be more. Number one is I saw myself, and I did quarkey. That imam or rukuu kujiro. That salat the soo galayo or rukuu toos u galayo. Salat the soo galayo Allahu Akbar. Firiya Allahu Akbar wa wan takbir wa takbir tu ihram ali rahda. Then rukuu wa takbir kare wadata Allahu Akbar. Soma. Dad badan waxay sameeyaan ama laga yaabo qaarkood inay fadhiyaan aniga indhihii ku arkay Allahu Akbar rukuucda ku galayaan maxaa dhacday anybody understood I will say in English I saw many people when the imam is in the rukuu they come to the salah and they say Allahu Akbar to the rukuu directly to the rukuu and I will show you this is what they do imam is in the rukuu Because that rukuh of the imam will be counted one raka'ah, and they are counting. What they do, they come to the salah, and they do like this. Look, Allahu Akbar. That's what they do. And I have seen in my eyes. Do you know what will happen? Anybody got, what's the mistake? Raise your hand. It's a big mistake. What's the mistake? Zubayr, what's the mistake? Okay, very good. That's correct. So what are the two?
Can you show us?
Come here. Can you show the two? The students of Da'wah Academy, let's see. They studied. We taught the whole book of the Salat of the whole school that we have.
Go ahead, show us. Imam is in the rukuu. No, do practical.
Go to the middle.
Yes, so go Imam is the rukuu and you came. Yes. Go ahead.
But you do not say Allahu Akbar.
Yes.
So, okay, do it again.
Explain it to us.
No, do again. So you said only one Allahu Akbar. But when you answer the question, you say two.
Oh, okay.
Is that correct?
No.
No. Okay. But you said correctly.
Yes.
Yeah, I've seen.
You said it correctly.
Yes. Okay, Zubair, I will repeat. The Imam is in the rukuu, and you come, you say, first, Allahu Akbar. This is called Takbiratul Ihram. Ihram. Takbiratul Ihram. Means you are in the Salah. Takbiratul Ihram, Salah da soo gashay. Okay? But very important. Then markaas kadib waxa sameeyneysa tii rukuuca. Imam rukuuca ku jira. When you say Allahu Akbar, the imam in the rukuu, you say the second Allahu Akbar. If you do that, your salah is perfect and correct. If you don't do that, anybody can tell me the answer. If you don't do that and you go directly to the Allahu Akbar, if you do that, What will happen to your salah, Safwan?
Your salah becomes invalid.
Raise your voice.
Your salah becomes invalid.
Say it loudly.
Your salah becomes invalid.
It's not enough.
Your salah becomes invalid.
That's what I want to hear. Salah daad waxba kama jirto. Ka war salaadana tukatay. Ana arkay dadka. Dadkan arkay waa ka saxay. markasta dhacdo waa dhibaato jirto waa qofku wuxuu ka tagay rukni oo salaada ka mid ah salaada ma qor kunay leedahay how many rukni we have in the salah majority of the score no rukni arkan how much arkan we have the whole salah that if you miss one of those rukni your salah is not valid Allahu Akbar the first one is rukn right Fatiha is rukn right So those that we are talking. Anyway, Taswa Khalad Wayne or an Arkay, this is one of the big mistakes that makes your salah nullified. So this is the number two mistakes. I will say like I will select five big mistakes. Number two mistakes. Some people, everybody knows like you must read Fatiha for each raka'ah, right? For each raka'ah. Unless you come and the imam is in the ruku. Only you have that exceptional case. ركعت كست وانا اخري صح فاتحه وحا لغا عفينا او كلي هدا تيمادو امامك او ركوع كو جيرو ركوع باسي ركعته وا لغا عفينايا امامك حنباراي لكن انت كسو هرتو دن every ركعه you must read فاتحه دد اي شيغي اجرو صلاه مركي سو غلان امام كولو ركوع كي غلاي فاتحه دي واخرين كرا هبا بوبسيو لكن ما اخرين هايو هافو كو جوجينايا ركوعو ادايا مركاس لكن هو استغنى امام قف كاسي فاتحه دي صح ميا in English there are people who come while the imam is standing and reading the fatiha and then they come and they join they must read what fatiha al fatiha so what they do is they will read al fatiha but when they are in the middle imam says allahu akbar and they say in the middle of the fatiha allahu akbar is that rak'a valid what's the answer zubair yes it's invalid because you skipped the fatiha and you can't correct which means like you have to repeat one full rak'a then two sujood sahw waxaad ku sixi kartaa rak'ada soo inaad soo celiso fatihada aad akhriso kadib laba sujood aad ku darto if you want to make it correction you bring new rak'a with fatiha and then you do two sujood sahw salah معلن عثمان he was giving a good introduction that if you miss salah your salah is your deen as-salatu imadu din what does it mean salat da wa tir ka deen waxa loo jeeda man taraka salata faqad hadaba ad-din hadan salatu kanin deen taa way tagt how many young people pray proper salah I'm not asking you to raise your hand. But baqa dalin yara salada tukato. Dalin yara den hadalada waxa kamid ah I did pray already. Salada waa tukade. Wa hadaladi waa. Inshallah. So do Jamal. Waxa caada ah oo dalin yara den markii oo familka ay la tukanayaan waxa laga yaba salada fiican ay tukadaan. markii oo jaamacad ay ku tukanayeen masaajidka waxa laga wasaarad fiican ay tukadaan laakiin markii kaliyadoodu yihiin ma tukadaan salaad this is the question that they raise so as we didn't know our children when they are with the jamaa in the masjid in the duksi in the school they pray when they are with the family as a jamaa they pray but when they are alone whether they are in the school public school Our school is Islamic school, so you must pray, you have no choice. But when they are in public schools, whether they are like charter school, nobody is telling them to come to pray. It's even illegal. The teachers cannot ask you to pray. Our school is opposite. The teacher must ask you to pray. And you must pray. So nobody will remind you. قفك حسوسناي ملا صلاة. إنا تهي قف صالح أم إنا الله هي صاحب او مؤمن اه الهي كعبسنا الهي كحسوسنا وانا يري صاحب ما عصوا كلا الهي المهنة اذا يرد الله مبت بادي
امين
ما لا سيف اور تشيلدرن ان اور يوث اللهم امين
امين
سو صلاة ده سو تاس مستيق لو ده حواي فاتحة ده فاتحة ده وركن من اركان الصلاة it's one of the pillar of the salah if you miss فاتحة your salah is invalid number three mistakes yes Zubair It's invalid because incomplete is different. Incomplete is your salah still. There is highly possible that Allah will accept it because you missed and to the level that it's incomplete. But invalid means the salah is gone because you left one of the rukun of the salah. But there is a invalid that could be corrected. And there is incomplete that needs only sujood sahw. So, but we're not going in details today. So,
question.
Number three, yes.
What if the imam he's going fast? What if the imam is going fast? Okay. You don't have time to read the fajr.
Yes. معنى عثمان علي عبد الإمام كود الدجينة صلاة وفاتحة هذا أو فاتحة دي كجار سينكرين محاتلا in English he said that if the Imam is going too fast and you might have difficult to make it the Fatiha what you should do who wants to answer Khalid do you want to answer okay Finish your Fatiha. Okay. He's right. You must finish your Fatiha because it's wajib. It's rukn. And I do imam kud dajina. Imam kud dajina. You try to catch up, but you must finish your Fatiha because you have to balance between these two. The hadith says, "Innama ju'ila al-imam liyu'tama bi." You have to follow the imam. That's number one. And number two, you have to make it your arkan of the salah. So you have to balance. So the musalli has a challenge to do both at the same time. Salati fatihada ina dadijiso, ado arkanteda ilalinayo, o fatihada rukuniyala illa da imam shafi'i huyur illa ilali wa hurufa heda, maraktay harakat keda, شد كذا وحصلا كتبت أغير كتاب الله السيد السفير صلى الله عليه وسلم يشرف فروح ذا على كل حال what's number three mistakes that most of the people do anybody before I say so some mistake اللي عندك because of the وقت اللي درتيه محاول mistake اللي سدحه ضغط كيس مايان وصلاة دور الدواعي mistake اللي سحوا كسر جودي وحوا ويسد ويسد اللي دتجيان صلاة يسوع كلام If you rush to make wudu, to come and pray the salah, what will happen? Rushing, making wudu. Yeah? When you rush making wudu,
you'll make a mistake.
You make a mistake. Okay, what else? Okay, there's hadith of the Prophet that says, listen to this hadith. It's a scary hadith. وَيْلٌ لِلْعَقَابِ مِنَ النَّارِ This hadith says, wail means like the hellfire. Who will go to the hellfire? The one that left space, dry space in his feet or her feet. People, when they rush, most of the time they make mistakes. This hadith is amazing. Do you know? It did not talk about the hands or the hair. It talked about what? The feet. Although the scholars said this feet is example of the whole, which means even if you okay, let's say like you left dry, you were rushing your face, and you left dry space part of your face. Is your wudu valid? No. It's the same like feet. Haddii aad ka tagto qayb kamida wajigaaga oo dry ah oo qalalan. هذا ده دجنا ويسده وحين لم تهاي عقتة قيام كبدات كتكتي ما ها عقتة لا دوت ما تقعنا صارت آه لقطة دقيتان كده ونيب بدنت وها عقتة لا دوت إلهي رسولك سبحانه ربا أو نجرب عليه سلطة وسلام إن حوج سارمة مركل مراه كلا عن صار دخنا لقطة إن أنا كنت دل صارت إلا فرح تبيان اللي قل قريوه to the ankle so the whole feet to the ankle إلا أن قوية دين الجرامة Okay, so that is another mistake that we do when we rush the wudu. Please do not rush when you make a wudu. Please do not rush. Even if you are in the public schools and you go to the bathrooms and you take time, it's okay. Complain school ki malaragne, musqush biyo badan iyo waxaas iyo waa ognahay iskuulada qaar waxaan ka codsan accommodation inay u sameeyaan. Because Islamic religious private school is difficult in terms of the numbers is small and then it's expensive. It's not that so expensive for reason of business. It's expensive because of the need of the resources and many other things. But major Islamic school had the foreign انت ان اوغه هيسد رسمي اسكا اسلام سكول كفرن الامر مركه لا غيره وحس كفيلن مجره دقالهان لعجة لورور يا بلور سلام سكول كان بلور وحاول ورنا سدح كنا ضارة every mom هداتي ما هذا حنكون سينا بجت كسر الله بحيس سدح سكول لا بكون توس راشين كيو هذا قالك لا راشين نسي سوولي ولا جي يا إني راشين كإني نجتران هذين نجتران والدين راح بدني بحيان وبشي أما يوم هذا راشين صوصي يا بعد واحد صار نبى بسكول كيا بحيس دولة بحيس أنا الدولة كم نمك علمانيس and the reason why you call me in ilaah kaligiis oo hadda u ka hadlay macalinka aan dadka barnaa iyaga marabaan ilaah kaligiis in dadka la baro secular school way waxa lacagta lagu bixiya waa secular system qayb online aan isticmaalna qaybtaasi dabcan schoolka schoolka iyo dawladda ayaa masuul ka ah qayb online ka oo secular program ka ah laakin half of the program is not secular okay so wudu مدة أفراد أو دك بعض ما سمعيان مستيق أو صلاة يا حسون كار anybody can remember number four mistakes most of the people do that is جماعة واحد ماكى جماعة الوجوه رقي هويم حديث النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم هدات ما يدو جماعة الوجوه أو جماعة إبروه كل جهة دكان أما قف سو جيلو أما سكو عيري صف كدم The Prophet said, if you come and the jama'ah is full, the lines are full, and there's no space, don't pray alone and make new line. Don't do that. The Prophet said, either get in, like squeeze in yourself in the last line, or grab one of the brother or sister from the sister and make a new line with someone. Because jama'ah means minimum of two. So what will happen to your jama'ah if you do that? If you come with full jama'ah and you pray alone and you did not grab one or you did not squeeze in, what will happen to your salah? Is it valid or invalid? Okay, Hafsa? Invalid? Valid. Your salah is valid, but you did not pray jama'ah, just to let you know. Zero jama'ah. Your salah is valid, but you did not get the ajr of jama'ah because it wasn't jama'ah, you prayed alone. That's hadith of the Prophet ﷺ. That's big mistakes people do, and when I tell the people, they say like, oh, I never heard about that hadith. I thought that I have the jama'ah. No. Because jama'ah starts in the salah perspective, how many? With two. And you did not pray with the two. That's why the Prophet said, get one person. So Somali, when we were in Somali, they used to do the tap on your shoulder. Okay? And people know about that, so they will help you. They will come back. Okay, that's number five. What's the number the 51? Then we'll start the Quran recitation.
Brothers, there's space in the front, so you can come inside.
Yes, yeah, that's why we want all people at the back. There is here, next to Brother Jamal. All of you can come here because sisters, they are coming from there. You know the reason? They see you and they are shying. They go from other side. Even I saw some sisters, they did not come. They left. I don't know. They saw us and they saw the brothers. But when they come here, they will see the brothers. But once they see you there, they cannot come in. So that's why we want you to come here. Allah bless you. Okay. And so one last mistake. Anybody? Yes, Brother Hassan. Staying in the position of each, yes, that's correct. Mistake kala oy sabayan dadku waxa waaye jazakallahu khair. That's the big mistakes that they do. What it does make if is that happiness? Hassan. Yeah. Okay. Jazakallahu khair. May Allah bless you.
Was invalid.
Your salah invalid. Yeah, your salah is invalid. But people don't know that. خطر كلا جرت. والله تن عشر إن عن كسمة نواية. ساتو أدتك بابن كود ويسمعيا. This is we have to make like a big lesson, and I know he is recording. Zakala Karen brother, sorry. Another big mistake is this. People, they never complete and position in each rukn, in each part of the salah. Like when you make ruku', you position yourself and each bone settles down and you wait a few seconds, right? And you stay like this. Allahu Akbar. Then when you come back, you do the same thing. You position yourself, al-ihtidal, it's called standing, and you cannot move to any other part. You wait a couple seconds. Most of the people do this type of salah? Unfortunately, no. That's why I worry about our salah, wallahi. You know what they do, the people? Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allah, it looks like dancing type of, it's not salah anymore. It's called
Yahud's also rock. Well.
Yeah, Yahud type.
Yeah.
The Yahud, those who play with the wall, you see what they do? They do that. They don't settle. In Islam, it's different. You settle, then you go to the next. You settle, then you go to the next. You settle, you go to the sujood. You settle the sujood. قيب كستو صلاة رسولك عليه السلام حوري نينو صلاة براي المسيء صلاة.
Can you explain what settle means? Where your bones are?
Yes. Settle means like حبناها وقوطن ايا فريسانا يو إلا إكدقان مدقا قيسي تصالة إذن تسينا يا مركا سجود سميسي. I will show you like an example of the sujood. You will do like this, Allahu Akbar, and you wait. You wait.
Until you're resting.
Yes. Then you come back, Sami Allahu liman hamida. When you say that, you settle means you let every bone settle. Hubnaha ilafha waran hakudini sa inisil ahaya, a haban, or abar. At kusugnat, that's all the jeda. Wana rukniwa. This is the problem. Rukniwa, I mean, all the jeda. Wa qayb muhim ah hadak katak to salada li nawais. Rasul ka asa niki salada barai, wuhu barai, wahli yirado itminam. And that's the meaning of settle. In at hasisho, at ku hasisho of Somali. Settle English. Born love custo measure in a quahasisho. Okay? Zubair.
What if someone
enters
the
salah
for other people to see and not to worship Allah?
Okay, it's another case, another problem. So he's saying, Zubair, he's asking very good question. He said, how about if people or young people or anyone is praying to show off but not to worship Allah? Right, Zubair? So Zubair is asking a very good question. This is high level of some people salad waxay u tukadaan waalidku inay tusiyaan. Qofka salad u tukanay waalidku inuu tusiyo. Muslim yaa maad si cadaan oo saraxa ah kalmadda aan isticmaalno. Qofkaas Muslim yaa uu soo gaal. What's the answer? Okay, let me ask in English. If the someone prays only when the parent see him or see her regular salah, but when they are alone, they don't pray. If that person is Muslim or kafir, that's my question. Okay, Zubair. Okay, he's asking another question because he knows how the kids behave. He said, like, how about if they lie? When the parent asks, did you pray? They say like, yes, we did. But he's saying that, but they did not pray, right? Okay, so that means like they are praying not for Allah. Yes, brother Bashar.
So if you make wudu and you
Okay, that's called quf. That's called like quf, masḥ al-quffayn. So which means like wiping the quf, which means like either is the real quf or the socks. It depends why I'm saying that. When you took full wudu, if you put on your shoes, brother, I will give it to you, inshallah. After I'm done that question. Yeah, if you can wait, please. If, Rashad, if you put, after the wudu, if you put socks on, then when you break the wudu, instead of removing, you wipe the upper part. Yes, upper part only, all the way to the ankle, okay? All round of the upper part. If you do that, your wudu is valid, answering your question. And then, hoof and socks nowadays are the same. As long the socks is the one that is thick, or they say sometimes it's reasonable socks, which means like it's not very light, that the water will go through. So that's what most of the scholars go with. Okay, brother.
I don't know that many answers, but I know the answer to this question. That's all. It's okay.
Thank you. Okay, so I know we don't have this Salah session. We'll repeat, inshallah, every time. And I invite everyone, every student, to join our Islamic University of Minnesota. We have first hour, most of the time, to teach. Uthman and Ma'alin Abdullah are helping to make sure that you can read and write the Quran the first hour, 6 to 7. You can read and write the Quran by Ramadan. We need all of our students of the Islamic University, especially the new Muslims, and those who were Muslims but they were not excelling how to read and how to write, we want them to attend that class. Both sisters and brothers, we invite, inshallah, Islamic University in Atmaba. And then, we'll have half hour to read the whole Quran. Sayyidina Abdullah Abbas ibn Abbas, who is here, male Quran, malaa'igtaasi waxay sugayaan quraanka in la dhameeyo marka la dhameeyo aamiinay waxay la dhahayaan dadka quraankaasi dhameeyay ducaysanay markaas kor aamiintay u qaadaan waa laga aqbalaa ilaahay mahadiisa inta quraanka inta jeer quraanka aan dhameeynay ma arkin intaan ogahay dad muraad lahaa oo muraadkooda soo celiyay marka nasiib aan leenahay inteena ma caawa timid waalidiin badanaa marti qaadnay intiina timid alxamdulilaah markasta waalidiinta rag iyo haween waa marti qaadnaa laakiin inta badan haweenka ay yimaada ilaahay subxaanahu watacaala ajri faabha idinka siiyo waalidiin qaarna waa maqan yihiin qaarna way joogaan intiina joogto ilaahay subxaanahu watacaala imaatinka aad timaadeen ilaahay ajri i faabha idinka siiyo waxaad dhisaysaan guri ilaahay salaada cishaha intaan ku tukanayna hadduu ilaahay yiraahdo jamaaco ahaan saasaan qorsheenay waxaa barnaamijkeena waxaa noo hartay laba qeyb oo muhiim ah qeybta qur-aanka iyo ducada oo kow ah iyo qeybta lacagtii lagu dhisi lahaa masaajidka inaan quruurino intii karaankeena insha allah so I said we have two program left first of all I invite all of you to come the Islamic University of Minnesota Islamic University of Minnesota inaad isku qortaan khaasatan dhalinyarada oo alxamdulillah brother Khalid is joining next Saturday right brother Khalid Inshallah, so we are inviting anybody. Brother Muhammad is coming back. Inshallah, welcome back. May Allah bless you. And any brother, please welcome, inshallah, to the Islamic University every Saturday, 6 to 9. We encourage you to be here. And then the first session, it is 1 hour, so Ma'an Uthman will answer those questions of the Salah, and we'll put Salah and Aqeedah part of it. But if there is... more questions needed to be answered, inshallah, we'll do it during the class, inshallah. So we'll stop there, inshallah. And those who can read the Quran, we need them to raise your hands and we need to finish the Quran within half hour. Just go half an hour and use the Buddha may. Mark Hawenka Hofki Akarin Karana Tonki just warrior, interbother Hawenka and Sina Lavateke juice, Enkasto Korna Yakavanka and Hawenka, Manadama Hawenka and Hosu de la Kaholojeda, Madame Diana Bon A Jogan or Masajitka, Ardadim Saska Kamida in Yega Markasi and Sino Intansin Karno. iyo macallimiinta qaar ka mid ah way joogaan marka waxaan rabaa marka hore kor aan ka soo bilaabaya kutubta waxaan rabaa gabar hadii aad isticmaalaysaan sisterska sister Aisha ayaa waxaan rabaa inay naga kaalmayso dhanka gabdhaha haduu ilaahay iraado toban kitaab in la diin karo insha allah qofkii isticmaalaya